Okay, the members of the senior class of planning a dance, they use the equation, excuse me, R equals P times N for determine the total receipts. What is N expressed in terms of R and P? So they want us to isolate N. N's the variable we want all by itself. The only thing we need to do to get N all by itself is divide both sides by P, right? Because P times N is R. P divided by P is 1, and N equals R divided by P, right? Which is choice 4.